A team of Harvard scientists has made an electrifying new discovery, and it plays music. Check this out. That was Edward Grieg's Morning, played through a thin slice of transparent rubber sandwiched between two slabs of electrified gel. As the gel conducts electricity, the sheet of rubber is forced to distort and contract, producing sound. The speaker can hit pitches throughout the human audible range. But what makes this speaker really special is how it uses electricity. The transparent speaker uses charged ions rather than electrons to conduct electricity. In typical conductors like copper, the atoms occupy fixed positions, but in ionic conductors, the ions actually move from one location to another. That means the conductor can be stretched to several times its size without an increase in resistivity, so it's easy for current to pass through the system. Lead researchers Christoph Keplinger and Jiang Yung-Sun published their research in the journal Science on August 30th. They say the flexibility of ionic conductors will have biomedical applications and enable electronics to meet skin, heart, and brain. Phys.org notes ionic conductors have been largely dismissed by the scientific community as slower and riskier than other conductors. The traditional constraints are well known. High voltages can set off electrochemical reactions in ionic materials, producing gases and burning up the materials. Ions are also much larger and heavier than electrons, so physically moving them through a circuit is typically slow. But the transparent speaker overcomes both of those problems by insulating the device's electrodes with a sliver of clear rubber. Keplinger says the ultimate goal of the project is to show how useful ionic systems can be. "We'd like to change people's attitudes about where ionics can be used. Our system doesn't need a lot of power, and you can integrate it anywhere you would need a soft, transparent layer that deforms in response to electrical stimuli, for example, on the screen of a TV, laptop, or smartphone." Harvard University is reportedly working with the research team on potential commercial applications for the innovation. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant.